Hello everyone, this is a continuation of Uncharted, The Lost Legacy. Please enjoy. Now, where do we go next?
Hard to believe it's real.
Imagine what it took to make this. The craftsmen, the engineers.
Alright, we have to go to that Buddha
work still elf and
thing.
But they're gone. Maybe their king should have used their wealth to protect his people and not make such an inviting target.
Yeah, how do we get down there? Maybe this way? Nope.
No. No! Found the stairs down. What's left of them, anyway?
How did I miss that? Can just find the damn stairs. Wait.
Okay. Ready?
You first.
Okay, next is to go up here, I think.
Look for a way up. There, look.
Let's take this picture while we have a chance. Let's get a view.
You're right.
Okay. Okay. Okay.
Up we go then.
Up you go.
Okay.
Rika. Yeah, no. Not gonna fall from this height.
There isn't impressive up close.
Damn it. Over.
Oh, Christ. Rise up.
Over predicted that
there
one.
More impressive up close.
I have to get this.
My apologies.
Up here, coming. Go on, this way. You sure it's safe?
You know, you keep asking me that. It'll save us both some time if you just assume it's not.
Oh boy.
It's definitely not safe, by the way.
I saw. Think you can get back up here?
Yeah. Keep going. I'll catch up. Only because you said, please. I didn't, actually.
What you said, Ganesh, was the removal of obstacles.
He's more than happy to place him in your way if he thinks you'll benefit.
That why the horseman I've chosen for Halibadu?
He's also the Lord of Good Fortune, the one you pray to for prosperity and success.
Got it.
That's cool.
Is this really the only way across?
Yep.
You having fun out there?
You know it!
Woo! Amazing!
Fun, right?
That was the craziest thing I've ever done.
In a good way or bad way?
I'll let you know.
You're doing great, China.
I don't know who had the more of a death wish, this chick or Drake.
Doubt we'll see him up here.
Why is that?
He doesn't have the stones to climb this high.
Yeah, I have no idea where I'm going now. Wait.
I think I see a place we can swing over to the Crown. Just a little farther to go. Huh?
Oh, oh, shit!
Oh, thank you.
Hurry up and climb. I'm slipping.
Good view. Huh?
Worth it?
Impressive.
Yeah.
Now, how do we get off this thing?
Okay. Easy does it.
I can't believe I made that mistake twice.
Okay, easy does it.
Okay, I get it now. That's my fault.
All right. Feels more sturdy up here.
Don't jinx us.
Here's our way in,
courtesy of the Persian army.
Wow, nice shot. Persians must have had a trebuchet.
Trebuchet? Can't you just say catapult like a normal person?
A trebuchet is a type of catapult. It can handle heavier projectiles, like this one, and fling them longer distances.
Right. You learned that in your military training?
I looked it up on Wikipedia, like a normal person.
Ready? After you. Yeah. Incredible. It's our old friends, Parashurama and Ganesh.
Friends? Looks like they're fighting.
Well, when the Hindu gods aren't off fighting demons, they're sometimes fighting each other. Yes, it's not really his style.
Did they just carve this whole place out of the mountain?
Sure looks like it.
barricaded the door. Didn't do them much good.
Guess they didn't expect the Persians to drop in from above.
You'd think after two prior invasions, they'd be prepared for anything.
Or they just never thought they'd be defeated. Through here. Hey, look. Armaments. You were right, Nadine. Now we're getting somewhere. Hey, another one of these doors. Now let's see. Oh, good. This one actually works. Here we go. Nice to get some light.
Feels like a crypt in here.
Crypts and burials aren't really a Hindu thing. Generally favor cremation. It's a beautiful ceremony, Antyeshti, Sanskrit for last sacrifice.
Sacrifice?
The idea is our bodies are merely borrowed vehicles and you're returning it so that others might benefit.
It's a lovely sentiment. Too late for these poor bastards.
Hey, up here. What the hell?
This was it. Their final stand.
Ugh. Wasn't enough to save their empire. But their loss is our gain. Here's our way in. Nadine, can you lend a hand with this chap?
Sure.
Come on, old fella. There we go. Excuse me. Sorry.
We must be getting close.
Hopefully closer than these guys.
List of us.
Huh. Well, that's different.
What is all this?
If I had a guess, I'd say it's some kind of lock mechanism to open that door. Okay, on the left, we have Shiva gifting Parashurama the axe. And on the right, we have Parashurama chopping off Ganesha's tusk.
Wait, with the axe?
Yeah.
The one that Shiva, Ganesha's father, gave to Parashurama?
Yeah.
It's messed up.
That's family. Come on, let's see about opening that door.
So how does all this work?
Only one way to find out. Let's see what this does. Alright, that slid the piece away from me.
It's shadow move too.
Let's do this. Over you go. See what's happening.
Their shadows match the mirror.
Right. So let's see if I can line them all up.
This actually looks like fun.
Thank you.
an idea.
Nowhere for them to go. I feel like I'm getting nowhere fast.
You need to move the pieces so the shadows line up with the shapes on the mural. Looks like the left side should be Shiva, X, and Parashurama. The right side should be Parashurama, Tusk, and Ganesh.
Got it.
Figure out which piece goes in the middle, then move the other pieces in the outer ring.
All right, I'll give it a shot.
The two center symbols on the mural are the X and the Tusk, so the piece in the middle should have elements of each.
If you need to get a piece in the middle, use another piece to block it.
I'm here if you need me.
That's not going to do anything. slide any further. I should try a different switch. I feel like I'm getting nowhere fast.
Okay. The piece with the X and the tusk should be in the dead center of the board. See if you can figure out which piece goes where. Then worry about how to get them all into place.
Ta, love.
here if you need me.
You can just move the ones in the outer ring.
Great.
Thank you.
So how does all this work?
Only one way to find out. Let's see what this does. Alright, that slipped a piece away from me.
It's shadow move too.
Let's try this. Over you go. I see what's happening.
The shadows match the moon.
Right, so let's see if I can line them all up.
This actually looks like fun. I've got something.
What do you suggest?
You need to move the pieces so the shadows line up with the shapes on the mural. Looks like the left side should be Shiva, X, and Parashurama. The right side should be Parashurama, Tusk, and Ganesh.
Got it.
You should figure out which piece goes in the middle, then move the other pieces to the outside.
All right, I'll give it a shot. Nowhere for them to go. That's not going to do anything.
The two center symbols in the mural are the X and the Tusk. So the piece in the middle should have elements of each.
stuck?
Can't slide any further. Hold on, just swallowing my pride.
The one in the center is correct, but the ones on the outer ring are in the wrong order.
I'll have to move the one in the center then.
Okay, don't touch the middle ring. The one in the center is correct. You can just move the ones in the outer ring.
Great.
think I've got something.
I should try a different switch. I think that's it.
You did it. Door's open.
Yeah, and without any help from you whatsoever.
You're welcome.
Salah and the Tiger. Here we go. Fingers crossed.
That's supposed to happen?
Dunno.
Just don't get us killed.
You're no fun. Ready? Ooh.
Careful. Amazing.
What the shaver?
My thoughts exactly. Fraser?
Ross? Oh no. No, it's okay. I think we're gonna be okay.
Okay? Where the hell's the tusk?
I don't know. None of this makes any sense.
Yeah, it does. The Hoysala sent us on a fool's errand.
I think you're right.
Terrific.
No, hear me out. Ganesh is the symbol of...
Halabadu.
And Shiva was the symbol of...
Belor.
Which was the old...
The old capital.
Exactly. What if the king built this spectacular city, and it was a wonderful target for the Persians?
And the old capital was forgotten. So this whole city was a decoy.
What if they let it get plundered to protect Belor?
And their treasure.
I'm willing to bet the tusk was never here at all.
So where's Belor?
Oh, shit.
This is definitely not supposed to happen. It's coming loose! Grab the edge, quick! Fraser! I'm okay! Go!
Work, partner.
A nice work.
Put it there. Jesus! What was that?
That was awful.
I'm really embarrassed for you right now.
Hey. Correct me if I'm wrong, but... wasn't there a huge waterfall here?
There was.
What the hell is that?
Aqueducts. The water's channeling there from the falls.
Amazing. Did we do this just now?
Well, technically I did.
Cocky. Look, sorry if I cut too close to the bone back there.
All right. know you two would have got on like a house on fire. He was also a really stubborn dickhead. You know, none of this could have possibly gone unnoticed. We should probably get out of here.
Good point.
Follow me, right? Oh.
The water is being channeled toward the gate, so let's follow the aqueduct.
Copy that. I'll take point.
So they flooded their city to protect their secrets.
We're making progress, no?
Maybe. But check
right.
out this watch.
You take left, I take right.
Look at hey! Hey! Hey!
Right there!
I think so.
Oh, shit.
Where are we?
No idea. But at least we're not in the line of fire.
Is that thing carved on the floor? What do you suppose it is?
Nothing good. See those channels? Doubt they were meant for water.
Oh.
Up here. Think there's a way through. Poor bastards.
Don't know. I'd prefer being left to rot in the cell to getting captured. Hear that?
I do. Up here. There's a breach.
Shiva. It's impressive. My man worked for a week and turned up nothing.
They probably hired the wrong expert.
Perhaps. You know, a Hoysala poet once wrote of a young king who showed mercy and thus ended our rituals. But the old kings, they understood that progress demands sacrifice.
Is that what you tell your men?
In times of war, these aqueducts, they would run red through the capital. Those who would not fight had to be used to inspire those who would.
Let's make this quick.
Shit. Swing and a miss.
Proud of yourself?
A little, yeah. Come on.
Slippery. You see, to rule a people, you must first sow chaos.
Wait!
I will incite my civil war, stamp out the weak bloodline of the young king, starting with you.
Fraser, get him! Son of a
get up!
Grab on to something! Anything!
Anything! Fraser.
Fraser, hey. You okay?
Yeah.
I think so. Hey, take it easy. You've been out for almost half an hour.
Half an hour?
Yeah.
Oh, shit. Shit, the Sarv's got the disc.
Just hang on.
Oh, we gotta get going.
Hey, relax, all right? Think you can manage?
Yeah, I've had worse nights, believe me.
I won't ask.
It's good to have you back. There's two of you now, right?
Yeah.
Okay. Let's go and get our disc.
And some guns.
And some guns. Can I just say, you were not joking about Asav. I mean, wow, he looks so unassuming.
Right? That's exactly what he wants. Pretty sure his glasses are an affectation.
To make him look harmless or smart?
Both. But he is smart. Was a doctor before he took up his course.
So he left behind a lucrative career.
I'm sure at one point he thought it was the right thing to do. Hey, you sure you're good to go?
As good as I'll ever be. Just need to take it easy for a bit. Up here.
Go slow. That way.
Yeah, one sec. Just want one last look at this place. This is how it looked to the Persians before they invaded.
Ready?
Yeah.
What's so funny?
Oh, all my dad's research. And the tusk wasn't even here. Come on. Let's get that thing open. Shiva's gatekeeper. That's got to be the entrance to the old capital.
It had to be triggered by the aqueducts.
Yep.
Shit. Asav's already heading inside.
Okay, well, better get down there. Come on.
No.
What do you mean, no?
Sam Drake. He's a goddamn expert. It's Sam Drake.
Yeah.
Peace. You know what? This is a good thing. I can kill two birds with one stone.
Nadine.
What? What?
Sam's kind of the reason why we're here in the first place.
Oh, you better be joking.
This was my deal. Sam went ahead to do recon for me on the disc, but then he went missing and I couldn't leave
him
for
dead. You knew my history with Sam and then you dragged me into this anyway?
Your history with the Sarv made you the obvious... What?
Don't hold back or anything.
Oh, I did.
You know what, Nadine? This doesn't change anything. You'll still get your share.
Yeah? Or maybe you and Sam will cut me out as soon as you get the tusk.
Come on, man, that's not how I operate.
That's exactly how your type operates. And to think I trusted you.
Listen. I was going to tell you about Sam. I swear I was just waiting for the right time to...
It's fine. I could use the exercise.
Shit. I better go after her.
Whoever made puddles was mad.